Welcome to the 46th Annual Pinal County High School Math Contest. My name is Eliana Lehmans, and along with Eric Peterson, we will be hosting the math event this year. Now, our virtual lobby may be a little bit different for some of you, but we're really excited to be able to incorporate a lot of the great departments, programs, and even community partners that we hold here at Central Arizona College. Students, along with teachers, are welcome to discover all the different health careers, honor society, student support, and many other things that you guys see here in our virtual lobby. To make it fun for everyone, we have created a scavenger hunt. Our scavenger hunt, as you can see here in our virtual contest, if you click here, it will take you to our scavenger hunt. There are two sections for the scavenger hunt. If you decide to do just one, no problem. If you decide to do two, you get a little bit more fun gear. If you do one of the sections of our scavenger hunt, you are guaranteed a math t-shirt for free. If you decide to do both sections, we will put your name in a drawing to win some additional gift cards. But everyone gets a math t-shirt just for taking part of it. The answers to the scavenger hunts will be behind all of these banners. So you get to learn a little bit about, for example, health careers. You will click on the banners, learn about it, try to find the answers, return to the main lobby, and go on. The second section of our scavenger hunt is a social media aspect. So you would need to follow us on social media, Instagram or Facebook, and you would need to post. More instructions are included in the scavenger hunt. Now, our math contest is going to run for 2 weeks, March 28th through April 8th. Our second part of the contest is our math assessments. We have two tests taking place. The first week from March 28th through April 1st, our level test will be open. We have three different levels that students can participate in. We will be awarding first, second, and third place medals for those qualifying students. If you're not sure which level you belong in, please ask your teachers. Teachers, no worries if you have any questions. All of the testing instructions will be provided for you right here in our virtual lobby. Now, the second week of testing is our open competition. Our open competition test is open from April 4th through April 8th. Now, open competition is by invitation only, so we will be inviting our level testers to open competition, the ones that do qualify. And we will let students know if they qualify for the open competition along with your teachers. So teachers, we will also let you know who qualifies for that. All of these tests are proctored. So students, you're not allowed to take the tests until your teachers are there to proctor it. Now we are aware that some schools don't have laptops that they can use in the classroom. So that is the reason why we are opening up the different tests for a week long. They do close at 4 p.m. every day, but they are open Monday through Friday, level tests, and also open competition to ensure that teachers, if you need to make arrangements for a computer lab, you're able to do so. Now, the open competition at the end of the contest will be the one that awards our Math Lead of the Year. So our Pinal County Math Lead of the Year, first place, and then we will also award second place and third place. So whether you're doing the scavenger hunt and also our different assessments, we hope that you have as much fun as we did creating this virtual lobby for all of you. Please don't forget to take the survey at the end of the contest, April 8th, so that we can get some feedback. We would love to hear from you all. Thank you so much for participating in this year's math contest. If you have any additional questions, feel free to contact myself and or Eric Peterson. Have a great day.